Narcissists have no remorse. What appalling people they are to do these rotten things. These things to destroy your life and leave you with deep scars. Maybe they don't want to accept in their minds that they are evil people. But they know, at least deep down. That's why they play the victim card. It is their twisted way to justify their evil nature. According to these apparent professional victims, all the failures in their life and all the evil things that they do are everyone else's fault. And if you are the scapegoat, then it's all your fault in particular. Their ego is so big they never do anything wrong. So what is there to be remorseful for them? According to these insane lunatics, the facts of reality, being their evil crimes, never happened. That's right, reality is flipped upside down. All the truth of the world is a lie. Believe only the narcissist. These professional liars. Not only is nothing their fault, but it is your fault. Your own abuse is your fault. The yelling, the beatings if they happen to you are somehow your fault. Apparently you were punching yourself, instead of the narcissist beating you. If you run through the narcissist's maze, you can get a half admission from them, something like this: "Yes, I did it, but I am not sorry and it was all your fault." You will find that the only thing that narcissists are sorry for is not abusing you more. Not being better mind controllers. Not making you a better free-range slave to keep you forever with the emotional equivalent of a ball and chain around your ankle. With you getting sent to the slaughterhouse on a regular basis so they can get their narcissistic supply. Because they love your abuse and feed off of your suffering. Nothing gives them more pleasure than hurting you. And they have no remorse for it because they only care about themselves. How horrible you are for not wanting to be their abuse slave. For wanting to make your own choices in life instead of kowtowing to the narcissist's destructive demands. How can the narcissist be remorseful, when they are still abusing you? When they have not changed but only got worse. It is because of this lack of remorse that they get worse, because there is nothing holding them back. No conscience. Only hatred and a sickening yearning to feed off of the suffering of others. Because they hate you, so they discount how you feel. It's only them that matters. And all they care about is getting narcissistic supply. They only want to hurt you. So they trick you into getting hurt again. Because if the narcissist acts remorseless and pretends that they did nothing wrong, then it could lead you to believe them. And that's what they are counting on. They want you to forget that you were ever abused. They want you to go along with their brainwashing. To think that it was all your fault. But you have to ask yourself something: if all these horrible things really are your fault, then why would the narcissist want you to come back? If you really are that bad, then they would want nothing to do with you. Well, they don't want you when they have just destroyed your life because they have fed. But when you are successful, that's when they come in to feed. They gain so much pleasure from destroying your life again and again if you let them. The narcissist thinks so lowly of you. It is like stomping on an ant to them. They do not think of you as an independent person. They already have this picture of you as their slave and expect you to fulfill it. They think of you as a slave or an ant. So of course they have no remorse for destroying your life, abusing and torturing you. Because the narcissist's ego inflates them to ridiculous proportions. They think they are your god and expect you to bow down and worship them. You have no input in anything. They think they can control every aspect of your life and you are powerless to stop it, whether you like it or not. The narcissist thinks they are perfect, even they are the most imperfect type of person imaginable. They are toxic weasels. They are little lowly creatures reaching up to get their narcissistic supply. By tearing you down to their lowly level. So don't let them. The narcissist tries to make you feel guilty, even though they are the only ones that should be, for committing these atrocious crimes against you. Thank you for watching. Please donate to support the creation of new videos. Subscribe to the channel for more videos, and you can watch more in the content already uploaded.